easily on a flatbed car in the CP yard at the dimming of the day. And the birds sang in the dying sun round the fallen ones for whom no bells rang. Straight and long, they were sentinels of the northern hills once, vital and strong. So out of place, stripped of their ancient dignity by the human race, I stood and wept at the secrets kept and the selling of the lie that fell those steadfast guardians in the grandeur of their. Memories of the silent trees were reaching out to me. I felt my body rise, tall and true into the blue of icy northern skies. And my spirit sang of miracles of sun and air, and light danced everywhere, and all the other trees rang out in breathless harmonies, and stately reigned in peace. And I stood and prayed there'd come a day when no more giants fell, when human hands together band to bolt the gates of hell. When the living truth is its own proof and the walking dead awaken, and in that bright epiphany we'll finally give instead of taking. Trees lay on a flatbed car in the CP yard at the dimming of the day. And the birds sang in the dying sun round the fallen ones for whom no bells rang.